Calypso was fearless as packing on. And most respected by big and small. Now suddenly, right out of the blue, they say nothing to me and you. I suspect a conspiracy to destroy my people culturally. That's why I'm saying, don't destroy Calypso music. That is all. Trials and tribulation, just to keep this culture alive. Tell them,
don't destroy Calypso music.
Oh, you tell them,
don't destroy Calypso music.
Look, they pay him 30 pieces of silver to sell the master away. The same 30 pieces of silver they are offering us today. Was planned and well orchestrated. I met with other interests in mind. From behind they manipulated a total cultural decline. Look, Calypso was vibrant, raging and strong. Every night the tent pack and breaking down. But nowadays these things that are here, they keep playing constantly in the air. It does break my heart, I just feel so sad. To say this is the culture of Trinidad, all you tell them. All you sing and tell them. Look, we never interfere with the culture. Their religion is still intact. But it pumps on we like a vulture with an underhanded attack, all you tell them. No dancing and tell them.
Don't destroy Calypso music.
Look, they invest in millions in rival music. $50 in Calypso. A little child could tease a damn trick. Who they fool it, I want to know. Tell them.
Don't destroy Calypso music.
All you sing and tell them. All respect our culture, it's the heart and soul of the land. But it's stripping it like a vulture, they are destroying our tradition. They say we must change, and I do agree. To get it across internationally. But my friend, the only changes I hear is they're singing the same thing year after year. So if that is the change, they're changing, brother. And they're throwing out the babe in the bathwater. All you tell them.
Don't destroy Calypso music.
All you sing and tell them.
Don't destroy Calypso music.
Look. From the lion to kitchen sparrow. It's a culture we gave the world. What them fellas doing, I don't know. But it's getting out of control. Tell them. As well as a critic, old enough to know right from wrong. I sacrifice my life for this music. I can't let them boys bring it down. No. If you don't know, ask your elder. It's a gift handed down to we. Not only to jump up with Joyce and Melda, it's your national legacy. False prophets will come, false prophets will go. All throughout our history, it has been so. not the judge, the jury, or guide. You, the public, who must decide. Should they continue or tell them no? Stop bastardizing the guy, so tell them. So was heading. We were once ruling this domain. Now you watch other music spreading, and Calypso going down the drain.